say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
You okay? as if we didn't have enough problems!
Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake? Chris's team will protect us.
You don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
I know you don't like him, but if Chris is here.
All right! That's not Redfield. Jesus, you're wrong. Guys, who they're dealing with. Time to clue them in.
We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
We'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Follow me. I'm on it. Chopper out!
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go. Too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that can even the odds. avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason.
Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
See the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is living.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too. You're not even gonna ask if I'm okay?
I thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
This one's bolted shut, too.
All right, here we go again.
Thank you.
I know what I'm doing.
All yours.
Paint that, you piece of shit!
Did that do it?
I think he's down. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Doing.
You got it.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City. Walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
Fix this.
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
For all.
carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
I need you to...
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Give up.
Enough!
They're not shooting at us, they're helping us. Name it your buddies in the PSAA.
Sticks.
Found us another boat.
Or something in the water.
Jesus Christ!
Thank you.
some sort of light or something in the water. Save my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Ship! Sherry!
Jake! Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste them?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right?
You're doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
Of course, they took our weapons. Jake, in there, our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to them.
I'm on it.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Get more? Damn it! That's hardly practical. We got no choice.
No other way up? Oh well.
Thank you.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Thank you.
Unexpected power surge detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
What the hell? First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
Shout out patience, pal.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
See your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris! Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way!
How did you know Jake is Wesker's son? I didn't think the CSA was privy to that intel.
Leon told me. He also told me where to find you.
So he's okay? Good. I was worried Simmons had gotten to him.
No, he's fine. For the time being, anyway. But he's not out of the woods yet. This outbreak in China makes Raccoon City pale in comparison. We need a vaccine for the C-virus, and we need it now.
Please, you need Jake.
We're gonna get you two out of here. Count on it. Even if it's the last thing I do for the BSAA.
No, it's a good thing for you. You didn't kill the captain back there. Otherwise, you'd be dead right now. You can't imagine my delight of having to escort your ass out of here.
Jesus Christ, did you ever shut up? Are you trying to push me off?
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
Good for you, asshole. You can get out if we get the fuck out of here.
From here! Let's go!
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not.
their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
It's gotta be close.
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jake! We can't fight him right here! It's too dangerous!
Thank you.
This is more like it. Let's settle this mano a mano.
Kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
I know what I'm doing. I'm on it. Yeah, and there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going! J!
Thank you.